And a reminder, with the good weather, plenty of folks surely will be out driving around, and construction project folks need to take note of tomorrow. The Iowa DOT will be closing northbound on Hamilton Boulevard at I-29. That's closed between 8 in the morning and noon coming up. Drivers should use Wesley Parkway instead of that regular route. Contractors are set to install a tower light pole during those hours.